Good morning, and welcome to the Black Mesa Transit System. This automated train is provided for the security and convenience of the Black Mesa Research Facility personnel. The time is 8:47 a.m. Current topside temperature is 93 degrees, with an estimated high of 105. The Black Mesa compound is maintained at 68 degrees at all times. This train is inbound from Level 3 dormitories to Sector C test labs and control facilities. If your intended destination is a high security area beyond Sector C, you will need to return to the central transit hub in Area 9 and board a high security train. If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be permitted into the high security branch of the transit system. Due to the high toxicity of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound, no smoking, eating, or drinking are permitted within the Black Mesa transit system. Please keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency, passengers are to remain seated and await further instruction. If it is necessary to exit the train, disabled personnel should be evacuated first. Please stay away from electrified rails and proceed to an emergency station until assistance arrives. Addition to the Black Mesa team. Immediate openings are available in the areas of materials handling and load clearance security. Please contact Black Mesa personnel for further information. If you have an associate in the background in the areas of theoretical physics, biotechnology, or other high-tech disciplines, please contact our civilian recruitment agent. The Black Mesa Research Facility is an equal opportunity employer. A reminder to all Black Mesa personnel. Regular radiation and biohazard screenings are a requirement of continued employment in the Black Mesa Research Facility. Missing a scheduled urinalysis or radiation checkup is grounds for immediate termination. If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials in the course of your duties, contact your radiation safety officer immediately. Work safe. Work smart. Your future depends on it. Now arriving at Sector C test labs and control facilities. Please stand back from the automated door and wait for the security officer to verify your identity. Before exiting the train, be sure to check your area for personal belongings. Thank you, and have a very safe and productive day.
Morning, Mr. Freeman. Looks like you're running late. Sorry, sir. I've got to stay at my post. Can we do this later? Sorry, I'm on duty, Mr. Freeman. Hey, catch me later. I'll buy you a beer. Mr. Freeman, I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about 20 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files. Just one of those days, I guess. They were having some problems down in the test chamber, too, but I think that's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
Get away from there, Freeman. I'm expecting an important message. Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties?
Hey, God, what are you doing? Come on, Gordon. You're trying to get me into trouble?
Please, leave me alone until after the experiment. To this analysis, aren't you? Excuse me, Gordon, but I'm rather busy now.
Are you 100% sure that theory of yours is correct?
Of course.
You'll just have to wait until after the test.
Weren't you supposed to be in the test chamber half an hour ago? All displacement modulators were tuned today, weren't they? Good morning, Gordon.
You can't be serious. Big day today, Freeman.
The sample was just delivered to the test chamber. Any ideas on the origin
right
of that
now.
New sample?
Aren't you a bit worried about that experimental
you repeat yourself
cascade
scenario we discussed?
Of course not. Is anyone else getting hungry?
Who can say? This should shake up those German unification boys.
Perhaps.
Don't you think we should recalculate those resonance dampening factors again?
Theoretically. Excuse me, Gordon, but I'm rather busy now.
You'll just have to wait until after the...
I can't be bothered right now.
Weren't you supposed to be in the test chamber half an hour ago? Able to get the beverage machine to work yet?
Shut up!
My God, what are you doing?
Hello?
Did you submit your status report to the administrator today?
You got the wrong airlock, Mr. Freeman. You know I can't let you through here. Sorry, I'm on duty, Mr. Freeman.
Wouldn't it be fantastic to get some pure readings for a change? Ah, hello, Gordon Freeman. It's good to see you. I hope those containment parameters are still nominal. Please, leave me alone until after the experiment. Greetings!
Can we do this later? Sorry, Mr. Freeman, I got explicit orders not to let you through without your hazard suit on.
I wonder if I should run that test again. Most of the simulation results are perfectly acceptable, you know. Freeman? Someone has hidden my glasses again. Now, where did I leave that shutdown procedure chart? This is all within theoretical
limits. You'll just have to wait until after the test.
I can't be bothered right now.
Yes, this all looks nominal.
Why do we all have to wear these ridiculous ties? I must remember to report that fluctuation.
Supposed to be in the test chamber half an hour ago.
Running the tunneling lattice calculations.
Seems to me that I'm rather busy now.
Yes.
Please, leave me alone until after the experiment.
Sorry, sir. I've got to stay in my post.
It's good to see you.
Ah, Gordon, here you are. We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Bit of a gamble, but we need the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather they went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon, in the test chamber.
Excuse me, Gordon, but I'm rather busy now.
Are you sure you've checked the Eigen attenuators?
It's about to go critical.
What the hell is going on with our equipment?
It wasn't meant to do this in the first place.
Be in the test chamber half an hour ago. I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
Now, if you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
I don't know how you can say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence in you.
Well, go ahead. Let's let him in now.
Testing. Testing. Everything seems to be in order.
Should keep you comfortable through all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives. Hearing me, climb up and start the rotors, please.
Sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming on.